I'm sure this isn't a hot take, but what are those spikes made of that they're so much stronger than Mega Man himself?